today I'm going to be showing you how to do the high bar back squat. But before we go into that, let's talk about what the squat is for, why we need it. So the squat's really important for athletes, specifically like soccer, football, basketball players, running athletes, because it involves strength and power. So the squat is definitely important for like sprinting and having explosive jumping and running abilities. So a basic movement that you need to at least have mastered before you do a squat is just your typical air squat, where you would go down and up. So before we get into the squat, I'm going to go over a few warm-up exercises that you can do. The first of which being butt kickers. So you're going to do butt kickers by, I'll demonstrate, but you want to do this for about 10 reps down and 10 reps back. Alright, the next exercise that we have is the standing toe touches. You're going to want to do standing toe touches for about 10 reps. The next exercise we're going to do is a lunge with a spine rotation. That people make when they're performing the squat is that when they squat, their knees go too far over their toes, and you don't want that. And also, people's knees will collapse inward. So you want to really make sure you're actively focusing on driving through your heels and spreading your knees out when you push up. So that is how you perform the high bar back squat.